Did you know that in Finding Dory, you can see a picture of Darla from Finding Nemo at the Marine Life Institute?